Historically, domestic elephants were used as a safe platform to hunt tigers from, whilst today domestic elephants are used by forest rangers for anti-tiger poacher patrols. Elephants are frequently chained up while not out on patrol. It was unpleasant to see and hear the young elephant running back to its mother, noisily dragging its chain. Seeing the ranger out on an elephant patrol was like seeing a page of history coming alive.